Hi, welcome to Secret Garden Rehearsal.
Woo!
Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has got a body like you. But I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play because I play them too.
Hi, I'm Ben.
Hey, I'm Joey.
Hi, I'm Kelsey.
Hi, I'm Tallulah.
Hey, I'm Hayden.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
Hi, I'm Aaron.
Hey, I'm Ella.
Hi, I'm Jesse.
I'm Lenore.
I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Jackson.
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Jude Prost.
Hi, I'm Bella.
Hi, I'm Lucas.
Hi, I'm Rachel.
Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm Gemma.
Hi, I'm Annabelle.
Hi, I'm Joshua.
Hi, I'm Lindsay.
Hi, I'm Kayla.
Hi, I'm Roxanne.
Hi, I'm Dorian.
Hi, I'm Maya.
Hi, I'm Georgia.
Hello, I'm Jack.
Hi, I'm Mia.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Hi, I'm Talia.
Hi, I'm Rachel.
Hi, I'm Haley.
Hi, I'm Nikki.
Hi, I'm Mia.
Hi, I'm Olivia.
My name's Derek.
She's somehow close to me.
And who do you play?
I play Archibald, but all the ladies call me Archie.
My name is Annabelle and I play Martha.
I'm Nikki and John Rousseau, I'm playing Lily.
Rachel and I play Martha.
I'm Mia Renas and I'm playing Rose Lennox.
My name is Jackson Lewis and I'm playing Dr. Neville Craven.
My name, Tali Heimson. The game, Secret Garden. I'm playing Rose Lennox.
Is Crash ever going to see this?
Very fun. It's definitely a learning experience for all of us.
More intensive than I've had before, but I like it.
Amazing.
As in, it's a more classical style. It's very music heavy and it requires a lot of precision and focus and also a lot of emotional focus. So I found that part of the process really exciting.
It's like fun. I'm like, whoa, what's going to happen next?
We get to go back and see what happens when you all work together.
Is when we walked in to see the cast list and seeing both of our names on it, and that was really exciting and cool, and yeah.
My favorite part of the experience is that I've become very close with my counterpart, Matthew Morton.
Favorite memory was definitely doing Lily's Eyes with Sam for the first time.
That's been a great director. He directs you.
I think that a lot of the notes that he's given one-on-one in our individual scenes are really, really helpful and really have helped in crafting my character.
I know that I appreciate what he does for the cast and how he directs us, and I think that the rest of the cast does too.
He actually, like, questions you, and, you know, he allows you to offer your insight on your character.
Alright. What?
Don't be intimidated.
Oh my god. Do it. Join theater. I highly recommend joining theater.
And just because you're not playing a large role doesn't mean that you don't have a large role.
I love theater.
What were you like as a freshman, Talia?
Dumb. The extra added challenge of doing a Yorkshire accent is truly an experience.
I'll help you with your growth this time if you like. You could just pretend.
Before he's so damaged.
Getting to be a British little kid.
My favorite part about playing a little kid was getting to be obnoxious and not have people get mad at me for it.
Oh, I like playing a brat. That was
yeah,
fun.
That was a lot of fun. She just does her own thing and she knows what she wants and she's really stick it to the man.
I think we all have different challenges with our roles, and I think it's really fun being challenged in a new way when you're playing not only a ghost, but a ghost who sings very, very high.
Always been like the goody two-shoes character, and it's really nice to get someone who, like, the audience doesn't like.
Incorrect.
I don't know.
We're under the stairs.
Currently in an elevator. This is the first time I've ever been interviewed in an elevator, and I have to say that I like it.
Well, I'm Benny Briggs, the stage manager.
Hello, I am Sophia Lyon, the other stage manager for the production of The Secret Garden. A lot of what I do has to do with scheduling, calendaring, coordinating all these different people so that we can all have rehearsals together and production meetings and things like that. Before the show, I'm generally calling cues for actors, calling time and places, letting everybody know how much time they have left to do mic check, vocal warm-up, pretty much making sure that everybody is on top of what they need to be doing. Same goes for the crew. I'm kind of in charge of them and making sure that they're not just lazing about, but they're actually doing their jobs. And during the show, unlike Benny, who is on deck controlling everything that happens there, I'm in the booth calling all the cues for audio, lighting, scenic cues, rigging cues. Pretty much everything that happens on stage, it only happens if I give a geo or a go. Letting that person know to do that thing at that right moment. And it's a little bit crazy, but it is really cool, and it's really cool to see everything on stage happen and know that you kind of have this ability and power. And it's stressful also because not everything can happen necessarily when it's supposed to, depending on safety and things like that, which is kind of the purpose of having a stage manager calling a show rather than having operators take cues on their own.
Before the show is we have to sweep them up and make sure everything is clean for the actors. Then we have to set all of our props up, make sure the fog machines are working, make sure all the lights are working, and then make sure all the scrims and the rails are in and all that good stuff. And then I have to yell at all the actors to tell them when they're supposed to be on stage. And that's what I do as my job. My favorite thing to do during the show, I have to move on this circular object called a poop. And I just roll it on stage real fast, and then I run off stage with it, and then I like break and like slide, and it's pretty fun. But like it sounds really lame, so now I feel weird. I'm not an actor, and I get involved in theater, and it's just a cool way to meet new people if you're not really in that theater group. I'm Benny Briggs, and I'm doing this.
Welcome you, good day, that is my name. Come here and sit down, I'm so
welcome
glad you
to the Secret Garden.
We can even go and take a walk
or
something.
my when. Let us sing. Its name I like to call, it likes to say it's nothing.
I'm David Krasner, and I'm the theater teacher here at Agoura High School, and I am the director and producer of The Secret Garden. It tells a wonderful story of one child's ability to overcome adversity. I've really liked collaborating with Mr. Bloom and Mr. Hackett. I've loved the collaboration with the choreographer and working with Sean. God, there's so many. Watching the kids' faces when they went into the costume house for the first time and saw what their costumes were going to look like. Having people understand the concept of the bodies being part of the set and collaborating with that in finding ways to make those bodies become alive and part of what's going on and impeding Mary and protecting her. I've loved the challenges. I'm sorry if I'm quoting Miley Cyrus. I've loved the climb. We don't watch theater just to watch people do ordinary things. We watch theater to see our own challenges in front of us, to relate to something that we don't know how it's going to come out.
I'm your servant. And you just get it.
I'm quite all right.
Thank you.
Matthew, listen, this is a personal message from me. It's gonna be okay. You're gonna get the harmonies in Lily's eyes. We all take our time, and that's okay, Matt. I love you, buddy.
Leave the last of the hard drive, leave the fuck where she can rest in.